angels are coming over. Right over our house. Here we come. I hear them. I'm going to see him in a minute.
Here with Steve Habiger at Ocean Aviation. It's September 9th, 2017. It's a beautiful day.
Hi, I'm Steve Habiger. I'll be your pilot today. The most important rule of flying is to fill the airplane and empty the pilot.
Which you're going to do right now.
On my way to do right now.
Somewhere.
That the straight up shot.
I got it. Look! Look who's here! Look,
what?
Look, it's Assateague.
Oh, really?
The beach.
Look at that.
Can do this here and there. Every time,
Paul Revere,
I got the horse right here.
I think they are. Oh.
You keep. Look, 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 look.
I know, I got it.
Look.
All right, for some reason, these buzzard hawks have decided, or buzzard vultures, I don't know what they're called, we should find out, have decided to come visit.
One's spreading his wings up there.
Yeah, wouldn't it be amazing if they all took off at the same time?
Look, there's another one. Another one just came in.
Oh, man. They're all over the place,
They
huh?
are going to all take off at the same time.
This is known as a nest of robins. They're all eating the berries on the bush. It's about this January 6th, 2019.
Yeah, it's just a little visitor. He's been getting into the bird seed. He thought he'd come over for a little bird seed action. But Michael's gonna go out there in a second. Let's see what happens. He's got to do some things out there. What a pretty deer.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
If you got troubles,
I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
If we stick together, we can see it through. Cause you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend.
Might be a little bit smarter than I am. Bigger and stronger too,
baby.
But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy.
And as the years go by,
our friendship will never die.
You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Michael has created the Piazza de Leventhal. Or is that Del Leventhal? Look at that. How fantastic is that? Unbelievable.
I do, Michael.
I finally got my fountain.
Hee-hee! And the piazza.
And the piazza.
All right, so Michael's trying to dig a trench.
Hi!
I'm in love with a big blue frog. A big blue frog loves me. It's not as bad as it appears. He wears glasses and he's 6'3".
Well, I'm not worried about our kids. I know they'll turn out neat. They'll be great looking cause they'll have my face. Great swimmers cause they'll have his feet.
Well, I'm in love with a big blue frog. A big blue frog loves me. He's not as bad as he appears. He's got a rhythm and a PhD.
Well, I know we can make things work. He's got good family sense. His mother was a frog from Philadelphia. His daddy an enchanted prince.
Well,
clear to you. They think value on their property will go right down if the family next door is blue.
Well, I'm in love with a big blue frog. A big blue frog loves me. I've got it tattooed on my chest. It says P-H-R-O-G. It's frog to me.
I know they'll turn.